centre on one. That's a great ball. Finish that. Yes! Well done! Great finish!
Good shot, eh? Linesman, look off. Come on, Callis. Shoot, Laura, shoot!
Anything that comes out is your ball. Time.
Go, Laura. Play it back.
I see Ralph and Greg Ballin. Oh,
use your head, Med. Well, that was a comfortable win. How did you feel the girls played?
I think we took a while to get started. But we did have some good spells first half, second half, we were definitely...
Right.
Yeah, I think all in all, we played all right. Conditions weren't the best. So.
Tell me about your goal.
Well, quick free kick. As soon as Gina got it out wide, I knew she'd ping it in far post, so I just went for it. Put a lot into it and then put in the
corner. And what are you going to do when the cameraman says it was too quick for him? Good win today then?
Yeah, good win, 9-1. I thought it was actually a bit more than that, but it didn't really put us under any pressure. So.
And how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good, yeah. Best I've felt in the last 3 weeks, I think. No injuries, no knocks, so I'm alright.
Thank you very much.
We played really well today. They had some first teamers in, division above us, which says a lot about us. We passed them off to park at times. It was windy, but that suits us because we like to keep it on the deck. We started off a bit shaky, but... settled into it a bit more.
Any good performances today? Who would you?
Nick Ralph in middle part was absolutely fantastic. Fish worked her ass off. Same for Han, Callis. You could go through the team and say you played well. Gina, when she got the ball to feet, was brilliant. But standout one with Nick Ralph in middle, she was brilliant today. So, cheers.
Okay, thank you very much. Yeah.